I want to get. I don't have space. I need to get things augmented, like, right out the gate. Yeah, and if we're just doing 125, it's easy. No problem. I'm still sorting. Yeah, I need the keys too. I went down to 89. So I just got another 9 flawless royal emeralds, so I'm at 37 now. So I have plenty for impale and some for god DH as well. Or actually for fire version. Yeah, the rest are junk. Mage fist, let's see. Oh, that matrix isn't bad, but could be better. Oh, you got a gas. Ooh, that's a very nice gas. That's a nice got DH gloves. You should just keep it for fun. It's good. The Z. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that ancient gloves is good for pushing, but I know you don't push God, but keep it for whatever, if you want to mess with it, The other one is junk, as far as I can tell. I mean, you can use it for Z if you want, but and then I should spend my. Is that ancient? Of course not. They always give me UE ancients. Hey, Dragon. All res again. All res multi-shot. I mean, sure. I mean, I'll be p most likely playing. I mean, yeah, nothing too exciting. Just farming keys very slowly, very slowly. Because I appreciate drops way too much, so. Nothing too exciting. Two of 18. Four of 36. Oh, wow, really? Primal UE boots. Ah. I mean, it did roll default multi-shot, I guess, but I wish it was all res, but it has lightning on it. Okay. All right, so that's my 12th primal. Of the season. So let's go ahead and update that real quick here. Number 12, P110, Kadala, if I can spell. UE boots, 15 ms, lightning, res, thorns. All right, updated.